the baby boy right here. Yeah. Yeah, it's a boy, baby boy. Is that what you thought it was?
I didn't think one way or the other, really.
Really didn't come
on. What do you think?
It's a boy.
Chip's a boy.
Your son, yay.
Thank you for that. Vessel cord to arteries in the vein. That's what you want. Right down. Oh, it's all now again. Smiling, I can tell.
Baby's head and straight down into it. It's your cerebellum, our little brain. Right here, looks good. You want it to be small. This whole head. Is this the first grandbaby too for the family?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Both sides are just
yeah.
Oh my goodness. Just be a little bit spoiled, huh? That's what love, huh?
Yes.
Yeah. That's awesome. Yeah, grandchildren, great.
You call the cerebellum the little brain? I think I remember in the EMT school, it was like known as the little brain, right?
Little brain, yeah.
It's like more
motor
important
control,
than the actual brain.
Motor control, all that good stuff.
Yeah.
Speech.
Is that him moving? Is he moving quite a bit, or is it
more
of you moving that around?
It's the baby. The baby's been moving the whole time, yeah.
Cool.
I'm moving too. The baby's been moving. Pretty active. Yeah, they can flip around every which way now. They're small enough.
I can name him after my brother Flip. I was looking at my phone, trying to hold it on the screen. When did this technology become mainstream and prevalent?
I mean, it's gotten better every year, all the time, for the last 20 years.
I mean, like when I was a kid, I mean, I'm 35, I'll be 35.
Mm-hmm.
And I was wondering if my parents knew from a sonogram the sex of the baby ahead of time or not. I didn't know if it was utilized back then.
Probably not. My daughter's 37. When I was pregnant with her, I didn't have an ultrasound done.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it was like probably the last maybe been used a lot, like the last 20 years, 25 years, probably.
Okay.
They get better. You eat every year. You don't like everything, you know? Cute.